It's 5 in the morning. And I am on. I can't believe I almost finished that sentence. When I was born, I asked the Lord, why is it called a maternity ward? Why can't I see an andrologist? That's when the Lord got pissed. He'd say to quoque, quoque, what a hell of a thing to say. You called me the Lord, you knave. My name's Ms. Yahweh. When I was only 6 years old, I asked my headmistress, what's the big deal? Where's the male teachers? Where's the male staff? What is this, a nunnery? She'd say to quoque, quoque, hey, we're not the ones on trial. We call them all pedophiles, 'cause they are. 'Cause they are. And then my first apartment was a council high-rise, floor 25. 200 neighbors, each with 3 kids, none with a dad in sight. To quoque, quoque, it's not our fault they didn't stay. The police put them all in jail, 'cause we told them to quoque, quoque. Now I am old and breaking down, all of a sudden, where are the chicks? No sign of a teacher, no sign of a nurse. It's nothing but swinging dicks. To quoque, quoque, we say it's not he, it's they. And it is not whom, but who. To quoque, quoque, we'll all know you, know you. To quoque, quoque, we say it's not he, it's they. What are you, an MRA? To quoque, quoque. We should have done the whole thing in the Nick Cave voice. No, going with the pirate voice. Fuck yous all.